Hi, my name is Robert Feranek. I'm from FedEvil Academy, and I'm creating this video because I receive many questions where people ask if they can use their own specific Altium Designer version, the Altium Designer version which they have in the company or which they own, if they can use this Altium Designer version with the courses which we have. And the simple and short answer is yes, you can. And now you may think like, I knew you will say this because you would like to sell me your online courses. It's not in my interest trying to push you to buy our courses. For me, it's very important that people like the courses. People find the courses useful, they learn something new. And I need to say, in the courses, we don't use the advanced features of Altium Designer. The courses are not about Altium Designer, the courses are about hardware design. Some of the courses, like advanced PCB layout, it can be used with different kind of CAD software. It doesn't have to be Altium specific because it teaches you how to do, I don't know, how to place decoupling capacitors under BGA or how to route the memory layout. It's not about how to use Altium Designer. Altium Designer in the courses is just the tool to show you how this design flow works, how to do layout, how to draw schematic, what to be careful about, how you can improve schematics, what is very useful to do, how to manage the bombs and what is important about the components, how you create them. It's not about the tool. I know there are differences between Altium Designer versions, but very often these differences are not so big. Sometimes these are new features, which is absolutely not a problem. If it's a new feature, sometimes there are some updates on existing features. This can be maybe a little bit different behavior comparing to what you see in the video. But you are a hardware design engineer, you can very easily figure out how to do it in your own version. For like very different behavior, I created some videos. Like this, okay? So you can have a look how to, I don't know, route differential pairs in the new or in the old Altium Designer. Or you can have a look how to, I don't know, define board shape between different versions. But even if I don't create these videos, you still will be able to figure out this by yourself. And this is only very small part of the whole course. And I have to tell, it is in Altium company interest to keep compatibility between all these Altium Designer versions. They don't want the engineers to get frustrated, and they don't want engineers to, I don't know, cancel subscription because they cannot use the latest new version because it's so different that it makes them hard to use the software. Yeah, so even in Altium company, it is in their own interest, keep compatibility between the versions. So don't worry about what kind of version you are using in your company. You still can sign up for the courses and use them. In case you have any questions, in case you cannot figure out how to use specific feature in your Altium Designer version, we have forum. Okay? If you go on our website, click here on the forum, and I answer all the questions through this forum. Usually, I try to answer within 24 hours. Sometimes it may take a little bit longer. But if you cannot figure out something, just go on the forum and put your questions on the forum. I will try to help. So don't worry, you can use any Altium Designer version with the online courses. thank you very much for signing up, and thank you very much for supporting our work. And you know, this is enabling us to create new courses and teach more people, and create I don't know, open source board, which then you can use to practice and learn. Thank you very much, and enjoy the courses.